if you've never seen Phantasm, you may still be familiar with some elements of it. Time to do it.
and